Hey Olives, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe, like, and comment. Anyways, so, sorry for my occurring ugliness. I went to a football game last night. I didn't wear this shirt, but, like, yeah, I just never, like, changed or took my makeup off or took my hair down. But anyways, so let's just get straight into this video. So, basically, I'm gonna tell you guys how I broke my science teacher's nose. So, I was in eighth grade, and my science teacher was my softball coach. And my science teacher already knew me because I was on the softball team in seventh grade. So he already knows me when I walk into his class, right? So, I was on his team in seventh and eighth grade. He loved me. I was like, one of his favorite people. That's just me. Anyways, so on the week of our championship game, we went to practice, and, you know, I never hit the ball. I'm just not good at batting. But, like, I never hit the ball. So, basically, my friends and all the other, like, half coaches, you know, are trying to teach me how to hit. So, then I finally get it, and I'm over here like, bop, 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 bop. So, my coach doesn't think I'm going to hit it. So, he's like, not that he doesn't go like all the way to the pitcher's mound, he goes like halfway maybe. So he tosses the ball, and I hit it line driver right to his face. And keep in mind, this is my science teacher/coach. So I hit the ball, it was a line driver right to his nose, literally, it hit right there. And then he goes, oh, and then walks away. And there's like blood dripping from his face, and I'm just like standing there. Did I just break my science teacher's nose? But yeah, so basically, then everyone's like, oh my gosh. And all the other, like, half coaches are over here like, oh my gosh. So then the coach's daughter, because she helps out too, drove him to the hospital. And it turns out I broke his nose a lot, and it was bleeding a lot. And yeah, that's how I broke his nose. And, like, no one would thought I'd even hit the ball, but it was a line driver. And yeah. And then the next day at school, we had a substitute for like 2 or 3 days, and he wrote on the board, Olivia has silent lunch, and I was like, I'm not doing that, so I erased it, and I went on with my day. But yeah, so basically, our championship game was that week that I broke his nose. So he came to some of the practice, like one other practice that week, because his wife didn't want him to go another one. But yeah, so by Friday comes, which is our championship game day, he comes to the game with this, like, bridge thing on his nose, and, like, and he's, like, dying. Like, he was just, like, his eyes are bruised up, and his nose has, like, a thing on it. Well, actually, no, he got the thing off on Thursday, because he came to our practice and was like, hey, guys, and we're like, I walk up to him, like, hi, I broke your nose, I'm sorry. And he's like, no, it's fine. It was a good hit, though. And, yeah. So, yeah. Then the game comes, and his nose is kind of fixed, and he's got bruises on his face. And I was so pumped for this game, but then we lost. It was upsetting. And I did hit the ball, but then I got out. And I think he was upset by that, too. But, yeah. So, basically, my coach will always remember me, because I was the one who broke his nose. And he's always going to remember that little crookedness in it, because I did that. So, yeah, that's basically the story how I broke my science teacher's nose. Sorry, science teacher. I'm not going to say his name because, yeah. So, thank you guys. So, a little bit. That looks good. Okay. So, basically, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please go watch my other videos if you want. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. Oh, wait. Sorry, bye.